Warning. The following show may decrease your intelligence. Changing the channel is advised.
Zero variety. Less music. More talking. Weird noises. The show your parents warned you about. This is the Blair Radio Project.
Hello and welcome to the Blair Radio Project. I'm your host, Blair. I'm joined by none other than my trusty sound engineer, Billy.
That's my name.
That's your name, and this is mine.
I thought your name was Blair.
It is. I was just... Doesn't matter. How are you doing today, Billy?
I'm all right. How about you?
I'm good, Billy. Thanks for asking.
Are you really?
No. What's the point in telling you the truth?
Good point.
Anything new with you?
No.
Anything interesting?
No.
Nothing at all.
On my way to work this morning, I saw a man vaccinating himself under the bridge.
Right.
I thought only doctors and nurses could do that, but I guess not. He must have been really nervous about catching COVID because as soon as he had his vaccination, he looked really happy and relaxed, and then he fell asleep.
I don't think he was Yeah, you're right. That is odd.
Yeah. What about you?
I saw a deer on the way to work today.
How do you know it was on its way to work?
Because it had a briefcase with it.
Makes sense. Anything else?
It was also wearing a tie.
No, I mean, is there anything else new with you?
No, not much. Oh, I found Jesus.
Oh, yeah? Where was he?
Behind the coffee maker in the break room.
Wow, he's been hiding for months.
Yeah, 76 days to be exact. He currently holds the best hide-and-seek record in the whole office.
No way. He took Machete Mike's record?
Yeah.
What was his record again?
I don't really remember, but I'm pretty sure they found him by accident.
Things were nice when he was hiding. I heard he cut off the hand of the guy who found him.
Yeah, nobody wanted to find him.
He tends to cut off a lot of people's hands.
Yeah, it's a good thing they grow back.
Indeed.
Oh, let's get started on the show, shall we? Sometimes I forget people are actually listening to this, even if it is only a handful.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Billy's mom. Billy, do you think she'll ever date me again?
Definitely not.
Does she ever talk about me?
Never anything good.
I see. So, there's still a chance, you think?
Just play the song, Blair.
All right, this is a brand new song from Lady Gaga. It's called Hold My Hand. You're listening to
Blair Radio Project.
Hey, Blair, I just got my school yearbook. Want to see it?
No.
Oh, come on.
You asked, so I told you the truth.
Then lie.
I don't like lying.
Hasn't stopped you before.
I'm good when I want to be.
When it benefits you.
Yeah, when I want to be.
Well, I want to show you my picture, so get over here.
So I have to.
Yes!
All right, fine. Don't bite my head off. My goodness. Well, you're going to have to get over here. I'm not getting up.
All right, fine. See? So that's me.
I know that's you.
Well?
Well, what? That's you. What else do you want me to say?
How do I look?
Like you. Are we done here?
Aren't you going to compliment how handsome I look in my photo?
I wasn't planning on it, no.
Can't you give me a single compliment?
Let's see. I like how your shirt is wrinkled.
Aw, thank you. I didn't mean for that to happen. I just slept in it.
You don't say.
Hey, do you think any of the kids in this yearbook will grow up to kill someone one day?
What's wrong with you, Billy?
It's a question.
Of course one of them will grow up to kill someone. It's just statistics.
What?
Statistics? Yeah, statistics.
Right.
Yeah, let's move on.
It's time to lose your faith in humanity. It's the Blair Radio Project.
Hello, and welcome back to the Blair Radio Project. This is the bit of the show that you wish you could skip.
There's many of them.
I know, there's many, many bits where we talk, and I bet you wish just as much as I do that we can just skip it, but unfortunately we can't. They don't pay me to just make a playlist. I have to babble in between the songs, unfortunately. That last track was Skyline by Khalid. Still coming up on the show, we got some really good stuff. Only some. The rest of it's trash, but the good stuff, it's good. Later on in the show, we'll be playing Post Malone. Lizzo, my headphones are falling off my head. I need to push that back up. That's better. Okay. Yeah, still coming up on the show. Some good tunes. Some really good tunes indeed. But first, we'll make an exception. This is Ava Max with the track, Maybe You're the Problem. Perhaps I Am.
It's time to lose your faith in humanity. You're listening to The Blair Radio Project.
Just came back from the toilet. Did I miss anything?
No, we just played some more garbage.
Wow, look at this.
You still looking at my yearbook?
Yeah, this is great stuff, Billy. This thing's a gold mine.
Oh my gosh, look how ugly this kid is.
Look at the size of that head. What a freak. That's me, Blair.
So it is.
Want to see my friend's picture?
You have a friend?
Do you want to see it?
No.
All right, so that's him right there.
Mm-hmm. Wait, why is he wearing a backpack in his photo?
I don't know.
Was there a dog in here? You know I'm allergic to dogs.
You are?
Well, I just don't like them. It's the same thing. But why is there a dog in the yearbook?
Oh, he's Kendrick's support animal.
A support animal?
Yeah, he gives Kendrick support during his tests. He encourages him to do well.
So they had to put him in the yearbook?
Yeah, all the kids love him. He's pretty popular, so they thought it would be cool to take his picture.
Is that a pit bull?
Yeah, he's bald a few kids, but nothing some plastic surgery can't help. Except for Tyler. He did kill Tyler.
I can see blood on his face.
Yeah, that was right after he killed Tyler.
I see.
Do you want to see my crush?
Billy, you have a crush on someone?
Maybe.
Show me. Go on.
Right. There.
No, really. Come on. Show me your crush.
That is my crush.
Stop messing around, Billy. Just show me a crush.
I'm serious.
Come on, Billy. You don't actually expect me to believe that you have a crush on that, do you?
I'm serious, Blair.
You have a crush on the lunch lady?
I think she's cute.
She's like in her 50s.
52 to be exact.
Why?
Because she was born 52 years ago.
No, I don't mean why is she 52. I mean, why do you have a crush on her?
I don't know. She's nice to me, and she feeds me. She always smiles. She always flicks her fag ends in my food. What more could a boy ask for?
Someone your own age. Is that a glass eye?
Yeah, it's hard to tell with all the greasy hair in the way, but yes, it is a glass eye. So, what do you think?
I think there's a lot of really ugly people at your school.
Have you missed an episode of the Blair Radio Project? Listen to highlights of every stupid episode on Spotify and Apple Podcasts. The Blair Radio Project. You'll be glad you did. You're listening to The Blair Radio Project.
Yo, this is H. Bernard, and you're listening to The Blair Radio Project. Thanks for tuning in.
Hello, and welcome back to the show. That last track was a song by that one artist. Billy, have you told the lunch lady about how you feel?
She has a name, you know.
You mean her parents didn't just call her lunch lady?
Her name's Gertrude.
You sure she's actually 52 and not 82?
Shut up. And no, I haven't told her. Yet.
You plan on telling her?
Maybe.
Why? She's not gonna date you.
Why not?
Because you're 9. That's illegal.
I know, but if she feels the same way, I'm sure she can wait for me.
Wait for you? She'll be in her 60s at that point.
True love waits till the time is right.
That's piffy. Did you make that up?
No. I read it in a fortune cookie.
Billy, she might not even make it to that age.
Why not?
I don't know. She's already old.
Do you know something that we don't?
No, I'm just saying she's old. Anything could happen between now and then. Especially if you have that pit bull that goes around attacking people at your school.
Mr. Snuggles only attacks children.
Billy, just move on. Date someone your own age.
But I like older women. Plus, she'll have more experience.
What?
You know, she'll have more experience with making lunch.
Oh, okay.
What did you think I meant?
Oh, never mind. But you don't want to date her.
Yes, I do.
You'll have nothing in common with her. Just think, she won't even play Fortnite. Gasp indeed. She probably won't even know what it is.
Of course she knows what it is. It's all over Instagram and TikTok.
She's a lunch lady in her 50s, Billy. She's probably not on TikTok.
I gotta talk to her.
Why?
To tell her how I feel, and most importantly, to find out if she likes Fortnite.
Whatever.
It's time to lose your faith in humanity. It's the Blair Radio Project.
What is it about them? Too intoxicated to be scared.
Blair presents the fun
Santa
fact of the day.
Coconuts don't come from trees. They're actually pterodactyl eggs.
This has been the fun
Santa
fact of the day with Blair.
Coconuts are pterodactyl legs?
I said eggs, Billy.
Oh, I suppose that makes more sense, but not by much.
This is the Blair Radio Project.
What are you doing here? Did you forget how to change the channel? Surely you can't actually be choosing to listen to this. Well, if you are, hello and welcome to the second hour of this, the Blair Raisin Project.
Raisin?
Yeah, that's what it says. You're on the cue card.
Let me see that.
Here.
It says radio.
Are you sure? Looks like raisin.
Why would I write raisin?
I don't know, maybe management wanted to rebrand the show so more people would listen to it.
You think more people would listen to this if they thought it was a show about raisins?
Possibly. It would be eye-catching, that's for sure. If a radio show has the word radio in its title, big deal. But if it has raisin in it, well, they've got my attention.
It reads raisin, Blair.
Are you sure?
Yes, I wrote it.
And write more clearly.
You should know the name of the show by now anyway. Shouldn't need a cue card at this point.
Shut up, I didn't ask you. Hello and welcome to the second hour of the Blair Radio Project. I'm your host, Blair, and I'm joined by none other than my trusty sound engineer, Billy. Billy, how are you doing today?
I'm fine. I'm trying to find the phone number for Gertrude.
I see. For those of you just now tuning in, look for something else to listen to. But if you insist on sticking around, Billy just admitted to me that he has a crush on his 53-year-old...
She's 52!
On his 52-year-old lunch lady. That's it. That's all we've talked about in the first hour of the show. Exciting, isn't it? How have we not yet won a BAFTA?
I can't find it.
Find what?
Her phone number.
Where are you looking?
Online. If you type in her name in Google, it brings up all these sites that claim to have all her info, but you gotta pay for it.
Why don't you just pay for it?
I have. Twice. On two different sites.
And?
Well, it was the wrong Gertrude. Thought it was her, but I can't find her. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I boring you?
A little. Maybe she doesn't have a phone number.
But that doesn't explain why I couldn't find any information for her at all.
Maybe she's homeless.
Maybe.
Why don't you just wait till you see her in school? You can tell her while she pours that slop on your tray.
I can't wait that long. That's forever from now.
But I thought you said true love waits.
Ugh, that was just some scribbling in a fortune cookie. Didn't mean anything.
So what are you going to do then?
I don't know yet. I'm thinking, okay?
Okay, well, while you think, we're going to play another song. Or three. This is On the Wing by How to Destroy Angels.
You're listening to The Blair Radio Project. It's that time again. It's the loop of the day.
It's that time again.
It's the loop of the day.
That's right, Billy. It's the loop of the day. Each week, we play a loop of a sample. Sample of a loop, and you gotta guess. Well, you don't have to, but it's fun. It's more fun if you play along. You get to guess what song we are looping. So, without further ado,
From my computer to your ear, this is this week's loop. Bit of a tricky one this week. I think it's difficult. I think it's hard, but maybe you're just so smart with your little brain, or big brain, rather, with your big brain that you just automatically knew what that was. And if you did know what that was, if you do, rather, if you could speak better English than me, then please take my job. But if you know what loop that song is looping, please feel free to give us a call. The number to call, if you're calling from the UK, is 555-237. And if you're calling from outside the UK, the number to call is 555-237.
Hey, Blair, have you ever noticed how no one ever really calls in when you give out that number?
Yes, I have. Isn't that depressing?
Yeah, it's a little embarrassing, too.
Indeed.
Blair Radio Project.
This is VG, and you're listening to the Blair Radio Project.
Time again. It's the loop of the day.
Earlier on, we played this loop. Hey, isn't that annoying? Earlier on, we played that loop. Do you know what it is?
No.
Great. I imagine most people don't. But it's not too difficult.
Earlier on, you said it was difficult.
Did I?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. It's just trying to kill up time, Billy. Just trying to pass the time. And I'm passing the time by telling you how I'm trying to pass the time.
How are you still working here?
I don't know, but I'm grateful that I am. So, if you know the answer to this week's loop, give us a call.
They won't.
And we'll say good job.
Even if they get it wrong?
Well, no, not if they get it wrong. They won't get anything if they get it wrong. But please call in to waste our time so we can, I don't know, waste time. Billy, how's your hunt for the old woman going?
Not very good. I can't find her. I can't find my Gertrude.
Billy, are you searching Gertrude or Gertrude?
What do you mean?
Well, it's not spelled as Gertrude. It's Gertrude. It's a D, not a T.
A T, not a D?
No, I said a D, not a T.
An E, not a P?
No, it's Delta, not Tango.
I don't know how to do the tango.
No, I'm not saying to learn to... Good luck finding her, Billy.
Talking trash with Arthur.
That's me.
Hello, this is meant to be Talking Trash with Arthur, where we have a conversation with a... old age pensioner regarding life.
But he isn't answering.
For the second week in a row.
Should we be concerned?
I mean, we probably should be, but I'm not.
Me neither, to be honest, but I have to at least act like I am since we're on the radio.
True, we don't want to come off as unlikable.
Not any more than we already do.
What do you mean?
No one likes us, Blair.
Speak for yourself, people love me.
No, they don't.
Oh yeah? Then why do I have my own show with my name in the title, huh?
Because you're blackmailing our producer.
That's besides the point. Anyway, what were we talking about? Was it pasta?
No, Arthur. Arthur's been missing for 2 weeks now.
Oh, right. That. Who cares?
Well, what if he's been kidnapped and he's being held for ransom?
I very much doubt it. No one's gonna pay to get him back. If anything, they'll pay to have him
Don't finish that sentence.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't.
Should we alert the authorities?
Nah, not yet. We'll give it another week.
But what if he needs us? What if he fell and broke his hip before we called last week?
Then he wouldn't have survived this long, so calling the police now isn't gonna help him.
Good point.
I know it is. That's why I said it. You can hang up the phone now, Billy.
Oh, right.
Blair Radio Project.
So good.
listening to The Blair Radio Project.
Hello, and welcome back to the show. Although we're not back, we're just back. We're going to go on a commercial break. After the commercial break, we'll be back. Right now, we're just back, momentarily back. But please stick around. Still coming up on the show, we have the Lindsay Lohan song of the day, the Paris Hilton song of the day, and then we'll be revealing the loop of the day. That's a lot of songs of the days. It's quite a lot. But still coming up on the show, we promise we'll have some good music as well. Some good stuff coming up. We still have Daft Punk, and I don't know what else. I don't remember. But we'll find out soon, assuming you stick around. So please stick around.
More commercials, fewer songs. You're listening to The Blair Radio Project.
Let's play that annoying jingle again.
It's that time again. It's the loop of the day.
I hate that jingle so much, but I know you hate it too, so it's well worth it. Anyway, earlier on, we played this loop. So that was the loop we played earlier on today. Nobody's called in because nobody cares. So I'm going to stop saying the number because there's no point. We're going to reveal the answer to this week's loop after this next song. But first, it's the moment you've all been waiting for.
An elaborate attempt to talk to Lindsay Lohan.
That's right. This is the moment, the Lindsay Lohan moment you've all wanted. This is the part of the song, this isn't a song. This is the part of the week, part of this week's show, where we play a Lindsay Lohan song from her discography. Now, what we've been doing is we've been playing. Ew, I just licked the microphone. Ugh. Tasted horrible. Tasted like curry and feet.
Can I lick it?
No, get away. It's my microphone.
But I want to taste curry and feet.
Then put curry on your feet.
It's not the same.
What were we talking about?
Lindsay Lohan.
Oh, Lindsay. Anyway, each week we've been playing a song from her first album. But this week's song, isn't from her first album. Next song we were meant to play is a bit pop punk, and that wouldn't really fit in today's playlist, so we're not gonna play it. So we're playing a remix of the track Back to Me. This is the Black Caviar remix of the Lindsay Lohan song, Back to Me.
You're listening to The Lindsay Lohan Project. It's that time again. It's the loop of the day.
Earlier on, we played this loop. Oh, wow. So I said it's a bit of a tricky one.
You also said it's an easy one.
Yeah, it's both. This week's loop is both tricky and easy. It's easy if you know it, tricky if you don't. So now for the big reveal. This is the loop of the day.
Hey, I just met you.
That's right, today's loop was none other than Carly Rae Jepsen's Call Me Maybe. Did you get it? No one called in to tell me that they got it. I don't know why we bother have a phone line.
That's not what I thought you were going to say.
And same here. But I don't know why we bother even giving out the phone number. Whatever. Billy, did you ever find out the information for that nurse? Or
nurse?
Lunch lady, whatever.
No, I couldn't find her information. I'll just have to hire a private detective.
Hire a private detective?
Yeah, so I could find out her phone number and where she lives.
That's just stalking.
No, I'm hiring someone to stalk her for me.
How much is that going to cost you?
Are you going to help me pay for it?
No.
Then that's none of your business.
Okay, fine. Just waste your money to stalk somebody. I don't care. Or you could just wait until you see her in school.
I can't wait.
All right, fine, whatever.
It's the Blair Radio Project.
Here's a song that sounds like it has a broken clown horn in it. This is Hey, What's Up by Glue70 and Zula. I don't know who they are either, but the song sounds cool. Kind of. Try not to let it get on your nerves. Hello and welcome back to the Blair Radio Project. We've made it. Finally made it to the very end of the show. I'm so happy. I've not been this happy since this time last week. Oh, thank goodness. Well, now's the third moment of the day that you've been waiting for.
This is the Paris Hilton Project.
To close us off, this is Paris Hilton with the track Not Leaving Without You. Thank you all so much for listening to the show this week, and I hope you'll join me next week here on the Blair Radio Project. Bye for now. Bye-bye.
Bye.